off to Black Elk Peak.
Right up next to the cliffs.
So, doesn't that look almost like a cairn somebody put together, Karen? Yeah. That's funny. Okay, which way? I'd be tempted to go up that way, but I'm going to save my energy. Okay, this is where it splits. That's the one we take. Oh, that's good. Somebody wrote on their little devil's tower. I don't know why they didn't put the signs.
Is that the devil's tower, though?
That going up that way is the little devil's tower.
Is that it over there?
No, I don't think so, no.
I didn't remember a little devil's tower looking like a little devil's tower.
It doesn't really.
And you're sure this is fine?
Yuck. Yeah, level. Look how moss covered all this is. Wow.
Oh, look at all this moss. You don't see that normally in the Black Elks.
No. It's so covered in moss.
Corrector and tell it that these are just hills too.
Yeah, compared to the Rockies.
Yeah.
But where we're going is the highest peak east of the Rockies.
That's right.
the back end of the brush mark over there. I didn't notice. Could well be. Yeah. Climb up, climb up. Spires out there. Hi there. first view of the tower. I managed to climb the steep, precarious, ladder-like steps to the very top of the tower. In the basement of Harney Tower. This is our one spot at Black Elk Peak.
Yep, thank you.
Headed back down the trail. Came up Trail 4 and going down Trail 9 to make the loop. Actually, it's the first time I've done it this way, and it's a longer way to do it. Not bad for an 80-year-old, is it? those new pine cones again. Nice overlook towards the end of our hike. Oh, wow. Is that Black Elk Peak? Sure enough, it is.
Yeah.
Cool. Huh. That's where we were.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, yay, back at the car. Ooh.